attacks have claimed the lives of 8 U.S. soldiers today in Iraq. 4 troops were killed when an explosion struck their vehicle during combat north of Baghdad, while an airman was killed by another roadside bomb in Tikrit. 2 U.S. soldiers